This is the first in a series of the restoration of a violin. Here we are opening up the back. It wasn't very difficult to get off. I suspect it was moisture damage. It's got a few dust bunnies inside. There's a paper reinforcement along the seam. Paper is going to be in the way, so I'm just scraping the paper off. This is hide glue. I'm clamping it up now, giving special attention to lining up the two sides of the back so that they're perfectly aligned. So there's a lot of splits to be taken care of. Again, scraping the glue so that the new bond will be secure. Something to notice about the neck block is that it does not touch the top. It's glued securely to the back, but it doesn't touch the front very much. There's an angle. As I line up this side with the tail block, it stands out a little bit too far to line up well with the top. So I'm going to shorten it a bit. I assume this is caused by water expansion. And here we have the back glued together in one solid piece. don't hear any rattles or buzzes. I'm adding cleats to reinforce seam that I've just glued back together. I'm going to add 4 cleats. Just testing the seams that we've repaired to see how well they're holding up. Scrape the glue from the edges of the back and the mating edge on the sides to get ready to glue it back together. Just notice that the purfling from this corner right around past the center is loose, and so I'm going to glue that back in. We'll end this video right here, and we'll pick up again on the next video putting the sides and the back together and beginning to start on the finish.